Catherine, your journey from a humiliated high school student in New York to a leader in California's youth rehabilitation movement is inspiring.
Well, I know this might sound corny, but recovering from cocaine addiction has taught me to let go of the past and to be of service.
Well, you've certainly done that. You're on 4 charitable boards, and you're the president of the PTA of your stepdaughter's high school.
You've done your homework.
Of course, getting others to forget about your past must be difficult, given what some have called your cavalier, even manipulative use of your sexuality.
Excuse me?
We could just keep the article focused on the present.
But your exploits have been chronicled quite extensively, so...
Okay, I think we're done here.
Actually, I have a question. Would you ask a man about his high school conquests?
It's just, I imagine you have some regrets.
Regrets? Perhaps. Well, I imagine you would, what with that recent article on the homeless clearly plagiarized from that 2002 article in the Cincinnati Post. Smart move with the author being deceased and the paper having gone under, but still, you can really never be too careful with these things. I've done my homework, too. Well, I look forward to reading your uplifting article on the Catherine Barrett rehab facility I'm opening.
Thank you for your time.
One second.
You blew me off. You turned me on.